Moving on to other developments today, search and rescue operations are ongoing for the twin abductions in Sulu and Zamboanga City over the weekend. Queenie Casimiro tells us more.
The search is on for sisters Linda and Nadja Bansil, filmmakers and human rights activists. They were on board a passenger jeep in Patikul, Sulu last Saturday when armed men stopped their vehicle and took them away.
Ang magkapatid ko ay allegedly na-abduct po ng mga lawless element na pinamunaan po ng isang certain ninok sa pari.
ARMM Governor Mujib Ataman suspects they were abducted by members of the Abu Sayyaf. Patikul is a known leader of the Moro National Liberation Front.
Ang problema mo rito, MNLF yung area to eh. MNLF area tapos ASG. Eh, alam naman natin yung MNLF pati ASG nagkaroon na ng ano eh, di ba, matinding araw.
The palace has ordered local officials to work on the case.
Governor Sakurtan is the head of the Low Crisis Action Committee. General Manny Bautista informed me that the brigade commander is working in coordination with Governor Sakurtan in this matter.
In Zamboanga City, armed men abducted an office clerk of Western Mindanao State University. The suspects forcibly took Al Rashid Rojas, who was standing a few meters from his house in Barangay Campo Islam.
Mabait si Al, tahimik yun eh. So kaya nga nang malaman namin ang nangyari, hindi kami makapaniwala.
Authorities have yet to determine the motive behind the two abductions as the perpetrators have yet to contact the victims' families. Queenie Casimiro, ABS-CBN News.